the trick, didn't it? This is my fourth gobbler with a bow. Never gun hunted it before. Andy Goo is the one who got me on it, and it's addicting. I actually missed last season. I'm never gonna miss another season again because that is awesome. Nice paintbrush, huh? I mean, gorgeous gobbler. And yeah, I don't use sights. That's why I want my first decap without using sights. And I'm sitting there looking over at Andy during while he's sitting there mounting the decoy, thinking, what are the chances we can switch out broadheads right now? Because I could have decapped him no problem, but you know how it is, you never know. Turned around, shot him straight through the back. In my opinion, one of the best shots with the archery equipment. Proof's in the pudding, he went down quick. Like them hooks? That's awesome.